Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with BC equal to 7.5 cm, AB equal to 5 cm and AC equal to 6 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a line of length 5 cm. So this is 5. Next, drawing here a line of length 6 cm. So this is 6, and last, drawing here a line of length 7.5 cm. So this is 7.5. so this one AB and this is AC and this one BC. So this is 5 cm, 6 cm and 7.5 cm. now first we have to draw here BC line of length 7.5 cm. So this is 7.5, taking here B and here C. Now taking the length AB equal to 5 cm by using compass and putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc here. Now taking the length AC 6 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point A. Now first joining A and C and then joining A and B. So BC equal to 7.5 cm, and this is 6 cm, and this one 5 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with BC equal to 7.5 cm, AB equal to 5 cm and AC equal to 6 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.